Colchester man pleads not guilty to having and making child porn. 22-year-old Andrew Barrows faces 9 counts of possessing child porn, 1 felony count of using a child in a sexual performance, and 1 misdemeanor count of voyeurism. Barrows was arrested after a tip and investigation by the Vermont Internet Crimes Against Children Task Force. He was released from jail but ordered not to contact minors, access the internet, and is under adult supervision.